Attention, attention, can we please have Ian Gates to ring one for weather chart? Ian Gates, ring one.